One day, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess. Your Lord, Master, Savior, God in the flesh, sent from heaven to save us from our sin. Would you be willing to give your life to be forgiven? For some of us to cry to him, we must suffer behind the gates of a prison, so we can open our eyes to see and our ears to listen. Lost, given into transgression, we welcome you in our hearts to form transitions. Your love is unconditional. You never stop loving us, although our life is so sinful. For that, I'm forever grateful. I don't praise you enough. I can't let you know how much I really thank you. Without you, I'm worthless. Why do you save me? Your love, I don't deserve it, but you are preserving. You make kings and queens when we drop to our knees to be your servant. From the jails to the altar, you are the Father. We are your sons and daughters. Who needs a bridge when we serve a Savior who walks on water? For you are Jehovah Jireh, our provider. Thank you, for that I'm alive, an eternal survivor. Don't believe them when they say you can't make it. They're just a bunch of liars. Lord, you're the merciful, the compassionate, the holy, the creator, my sustainer, the only one who knows me. The source, the peace, the truth, the witness, the one who reckons all self-sufficient except unrepentance. We serve a great God, one who enriches. He blesses us with knowledge and wisdom. The first, the last, the Alpha, the Omega, the giver of life, giver of death, one who lives forever. The merciful, the majestic, the God, the light, the restrainer, the withholder who's gonna come like a thief at night, the originator, restorer of life, father of Job, Abraham, Noah, and Christ. Divine intervention is destined. Before we can receive any blessing, we need to learn one lesson. When God calls us, we need to pay attention. He's the only one in this world who should never be questioned.
I got one more. This one's completely
different. Dear God, Father above in the heavens, I'm ready to surrender my life and place down these sinful weapons. Teach me these valuable lifelong lessons, so I could kick down the walls of depression, hold my head high, stop stressing, and be prepared to receive your blessing. Since the day of my essence, you had a purpose that was destined, filled with heavenly holy conception. I don't want to ruin your plans. Help us mature from boys to men. Bless me with the knowledge and wisdom to help me understand that you love and accept me as I am, and there's no problem that I face that I can't place in the palms of your hand. There's nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. I hate to hear my heart cry. My brain is demented and fried, fueled by anger, hate, and lies. Unsure if I'm willing to follow the voice inside, knowing God's calling me every time I hear my heart cry. From the depths of my mind and my soul, I pray God takes full control. Guide me when I can't take things on my own, but most of all, accept me into heaven as my home. Dear God, Father above in the heavens, I call upon your name. I feel like such a disgrace. I hope it isn't too late for me to receive your merciful love and grace. My heart's torn. I'm such a shame. I finally realize life isn't a game. And I pray Christ will answer the door when the devil calls upon my name. Because if he doesn't, then I'm destined to go to hell to burn in the flames.